All the documents regarding this case have been unearthed, and there are tons and tons of them. We find ourselves in Canada, and this is probably the most documented and investigated UFO case in North America. It even beats Roswell. It also beats all the other important cases for the number of investigations performed and the amount of paper that was consumed relating to these investigations.